Hey everybody, it's Dune, back with another episode of Factoria Megabase version 2. We started from scratch, and we just, last episode, got our first train going. It's still needing work, but the biters have been hassling us, and we just need more guns, more bullets. Speaking of bullets, let's grab some bullets. That's probably way too many bullets. Get rid of some. Let's actually not delete these, but let's put these in our game blueprints so we can pull on them again. Up some space and start to burn some of these wood items. What are we doing on? Okay, on belts. Use some more inserters. Also, we need some guns. So we need a stack of you guys. Some path out to places. We're going to want a path up in this area. I could go here, but I'm not going to run south and over and up. So now we're just going to have an ugly northeasterly one. All the bullets are destroyed when a biters kill a turret, so I don't fill them full. Soon enough we'll get lasers, but for now we need bullets. I I'm gonna take this south and we're gonna finish working on getting our base or our, this fully functional. Left. Nothing. Come back here and pick me up. Yeah. Oh, we'll just run it. Oh, great. Let me out of here. Okay, so we're got our rail going. It's fully supplied. Currently, it's only supporting one lane out. Right. It's got us full on steel, full on iron, and now we can progress. We can work on military science. For that, we're going to need coal onto our auxiliary bus lanes. And so that's another reason to build out this coal down here. Again, it's kind of ugly looking. I should have got grenades going by now. We don't have them. This literally is going to take a while. Yeah, we'll just stand here and go into map mode and kind of look around. Guides work. So we do have a biter incursion here. We could go kill it. Now, one thing to prevent attacks is you can literally just clear everything that's in pollution. I don't know, it's kind of a race versus time. Like, is that what you want to spend your time doing, running around killing those guys? Or do you just put up defenses to take care of whatever comes your way? I don't know, it's kind of a combination. I mean, if they get in my way, I kill them. Otherwise, I don't terribly worry about them. Once we get lasers going, they won't be a problem. So for now, we only got one train going. This one train's plenty to do all this. Supply. Eventually we will tap this guy over here, so we'll have our track come around and then drop down. We're also going to need more stone. This little stone patch is not going to hold us out. We'll clear that just to get rid of it. Alright, you guys are done. Alright, so let's get our science, military science. Alright, so this one, actually we need to do, actually need to get our first really red and green science going. Yellow belts for this build. Alright, so... Labs. Eventually we'll actually need a space science lane as well. Alright, so this is iron if I remember right. Circuits here. that for now. Great. And we shall copy this. So the way this is set up, which we need to copy. The way this is set up is you can get a beacon right in between these for perfect speed help. Bullets. And how are we on guns? We got 25. Top ourselves off. Get rid of these yellow belts now. And also guys. I got a ton of wood too. Seeing some corrosions here. Whoops. Coal here was weak. How are we doing on power? Pulling 25 megawatts at the moment. Man, these miners are cranking on power. There's probably these guys here. Once these chests fill up. Time we're getting skimpy on coal. Where are we on miners? We're not have any. We got a stone on us. Nope. All right, we can finally work on some mining productivity. Let's top off some power poles. So we got we also need some constructor assembly machines. I mean, no power, we had circuits, so we're actually doing still quite well on circuits. Bullets, probably use a few more. also. Where are the wooden boxes? So we would have had a power problem here. One of the things we can do is we can grab this. Can't quite tell how much of this we need. Looks like we can just do this. Except we're out of belts. Guess I can use yellow belts. I just ripped up some. Somewhere. There he is. I need productivity one. Woot. This patch is gone, it won't be any good. Looks like it's backing up again. Power's falling off a little bit. Right. Electric miners are still consuming quite a bit. Throw in there. Don't need this blueprint anymore. Do have some wood to burn. Put that coal in there too. Oh, you're out of bullets. You killed 79 things. What a nice boy. Eventually, we're going to build this out. army? That's all I'm asking. Out of stone anyways, it looks like. Been a little faster if I'd taken that train, but here we are. Could build out this steel mill now. Or I'm sorry, iron. Let's see. Do need some more steel furnaces. We will use them eventually. And here are we on power poles. Good. Let's get rid of some yellows. Might seem like a waste to do the mining productivity at this point, but it adds up. I mean, certainly, you see my megabase. Literally, I get 10 times. I get 10 ore for every time it ticks over once. In fact, I have more than that. Alright. Let's change you. Stone. Steel. And let's also do small electric pole to lighted medium pole. A little overkill, but I think I could probably do that a couple times. Did I not get the... It didn't give me the stone ones in exchange. Well, that's annoying. Well, they're supposed to be adding this to version 17. I hope they fix that. gonna be some ugliness. This is steel. This is other stuff. But eventually, that will be an iron lane. Or this will be iron anyways. Hey, Mr. Alone Troller. I need... how am I so out of... Definitely priceless, no doubt about it. In. Probably should do that before that. Oh, we probably don't want this anymore. Oh, Trina's got some. No longer need this starter science. Dying over there. All right, max that out. Starting on electric engines. Looking good, looking good. Just turn off that. Well, we were gonna work on some military science, weren't we? Got a little distracted. Start working bots. Don't really need landfill. Gonna need modules eventually. Cleared. We want space. We'll mark all that for deconstruction. We need this space too. We can probably reach that. Get rid of science. Seven little balls on us of lab science. Labs. Yeah, our bots are up there busy, aren't they? What are you missing here? Why aren't you working? Oh, because they're done researching. Kind of dumb, huh? Should we get rid of that wood? Kind of need to get rid of it. Some of the stuff. Actually, probably gonna need some yellow belts for the gray science build. Thank you. peeing out on some bullets. We're gonna start getting red ones here with this military build. Alright, so throw all output. Steel and copper, I believe. My bullets. Yes. It's just pretty much research all red and greens. It's out there ahead of me by a bit. Looks like I might be running out of red belts. Also need some copper coming in. Right, copper. Yeah. coal. Anything else for this build? No, just coal. These inserters. Not sure what happened here. Biters kill this? Definitely don't need this guy anywhere. Much of this is my own power line though. Only power line, I should say. All up. Let's get rid of this wood. Drop that off. So what are we missing down here? Steel, that's right. Just it. Could be double lined. No, we don't need steel, we need coal. Splitters. Hey. No, 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 no. Oh, please don't tell me you killed someone. I don't have any more of those. My bad. Well, two bots short now. Not terribly far from getting more bots, but kind of a little bit. It's greater than 11, right? Greater than, say, 10. We'll just do all of it. Same thing here. Do grenades. At least on ourselves for the moment. Okay, so this episode we got our science labs built out, both green, red, and military science, and got our iron flowing a little better. And better defenses. Next episode, we'll probably do blue science, get red circuits flowing, and start. Well, we'll have to also do our refinery at that point, too. Which will probably mean what I did, I tap this, and then with a train, I extend this line up. Over and then put the refinery in here because this is my only water. I can't put the refinery down here, otherwise I have to pipe all the water down and it's such a pain. So where are all you guys going? Anyways, we'll do the refinery in this area because the water access. map's got small water available, so I'm gonna build it where we can. You guys ready to deal some damage? I'm betting that this turret's gonna get eaten. And it's dead, just as I thought it might be. Probably gonna leave the belts alone. Yeah. The bullets on hand. Fuck you. Hello, guys. Have some of my new red bullets. Stack insert is really kind of a waste at the moment. Yeah, running out of all sorts of stuff. Let's stock up on some guns. Guys, oh, they came across here and killed them. That's right. So I'll be doing blue science. We'll start getting lasers, and I'm not sure what else. I'm not sure we'll be able to do all that in one go. I mean, we'll get this oil going, we'll get refining going, and maybe the blue science. Oh, well, at least the red chips. Well, these guys are having fun on me, aren't they? Anyways, thanks for watching, Dune. And if you like what you're seeing, got a problem with that stone brick furnace bottom right, unless I'm being stupid. Nope, sorry, alone. Looks good. Anyways, you might have been thinking of the steel that was messed up. Anyways, again, let's, if you like what you're seeing, follow me here, subscribe on YouTube, and I will get more of this going. In the evening, I will probably still be working on my huge Megabase. And anyways, catch you next time. I could watch this all day, but I gotta get going.